Good. There are Sunwings up here. We'll have to approach them quietly. I'm in the air.
Then you'll want to pick up an energy cell on one of the ancient Horus Titans. But first you must send out a pulse to activate them. I've sent you the necessary software. To deploy it, you'll have to override one of the communication machines you refer to as Tallnex. There's one in the middle of the desert that should do nicely.
On it. There's a Tallnex. Need to get on top of its head. Now, how to land this thing? Made it. Just gotta override it. Okay, Tilda. I've overridden the Tallnex.
Good. And the energy cells are now primed. Simply pick one up on a Horus. The nearest one should be northwest of your position. Dropping it on Regala's machine should produce quite a spectacle.
Thanks for the assist.
I told you, I want to help. There's the energy cell. I don't know, time is back. Got the cell. Now onto the grove. Pulse from the Tallnex should have reactivated all the energy cells in the region. I should be able to pick up more from any Horus I fly to. It'll be useful, even after.
Now on your knees, and I'll give you the death you didn't have the spine to give me.
They're down! The machines! All of them! They're down!
What? How's that possible?
Regala!
Enough bloodshed! Let's settle this. You and me.
Easy to say when you're atop a machine.
Well, that was just to get your attention. I don't need any help to take you down.
Fine. I accept your challenge. And once I'm done with you, I'll get to finish the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
The duel is set. Let none interfere.